number 943 in white from Lorain, Isaiah Margine taking the shot, trying to defend it. From Lakewood St. Edward is Jared Campbell. Not able to, he's gonna put him right out of bounds.1:15 remaining. Takedown, put him up 4-1 just as the period's coming to a close. Want to keep him down there. No one. 4-1 going into the second.
Constant grip. He's gripping down.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
So did I, but I'm like,
nope, not the case.
Dude, I don't rent this facility for billions of dollars.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Three mats in the middle.
He's tripping on something.
No, they got the... They just got the... It's all right, yeah.
Just put a bucket there.
Like, we got like 8 or 10 of them that go for mats. Lined up, just feeling dripping. Yes.
That's how we do it.
Added to be a big body to each class.
Oh, we don't practice at high school.
Yeah, we got to drive 5 miles up the road. No.
We don't have a junior high team at that school. Just because the kids out of high school and we don't have to wrestle in high school. But we get ready in high school after a year and we get one in.
Oh, that ain't...
Listen.
he's given one escape.
Hey, go, let's go.
33 seconds remaining. It's 6-5. We got ourselves a match here. Woo! Gonna put him up 7-6. Campbell is in the lead. 16 seconds remaining.
Boom, about the same thing.
Campbell running him over. Look at this. He's gonna all time. He's gonna get three back, so put him up 10-6. It's the third period, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, they're going neutral.
Choosing down, trying to rack up one point at a time, make the comeback.
Oh! That's gonna be two reversal. No, you called it off. They waved it off. Oh, they waved it off. It should be 10-6. One minute, 31 seconds remaining. Martin's down.
They took it off. He's down, he's still down.
Just some drama we're trying to throw in there, spice it up a little.
See if he tries that same thing again. Does have a cradle locked up. Did he get two? He gave him two backs! He's trying to get more.
Two for the pin, three for the finalists. Woo! Your winner, Campbell St. Ed's.